away.
And Ivar will start things off against Shanky. Jinder tags himself in and says no games to be played against the new vicious Viking Raiders. And I would agree with Jinder on that point.
I can appreciate Jinder's desire to lead by example, but it's a very precarious position to start the matchup with Ivar. Look at the big man go. Tag is made.
And here comes Eric in the double team by the Viking Raiders.
I love this new vicious side we've seen of the Viking Raiders in recent weeks. Sort of adopted a burn the ships mentality. Full speed ahead, smash mouth, extra dangerous.
And they talk in poetic terms as well, saying earlier this week that when talking about the Raiders.
Hey, check it out. Shanky's right out here.
He's dancing for you, Corey. He's a Jinder with a kick to the face, and no one to tag because Shanky is down off the apron dancing.
Oh,
and the tag made, and here comes Ivar. And Shanky now blasted off the apron.
Eric just flattened the skyscraper.
And double team.
Oh, my
Mahal.
God. From way up high.
Mahal into the mat.
Good night.
Stacking him up, and the new vicious Viking Raiders with the win.
Extracurricular activity. Eric and Ivar looking to make a statement at the expense of the Maharaja.
Yeah, the seven-footer. Shanky trying to come to Jinder's aid and now being mauled and assaulted by the Viking Raiders.
Yes, it is.
And another team who's had some run-ins the past couple of weeks with Eric and Ivar.
Eric and Ivar not retreating in any way.
Hold on, 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 hold on,
hold on,
hold on. Now, I'm going to be honest, man. Last week, y'all kicked our butts.
Yeah.
As a matter of fact, the week before that, you also kicked our butts.
Yeah. What are these guys' names? Seymour?
But! You see these right here? You see that right there? These are our butts! And our butts are still here! Job well enough now, did you?
Oh, and furthermore, those beatdowns were not sanctioned, which everyone knows that means they did not count.
They didn't count.
No,
they didn't count.
But lucky for you boys, we were able to find these relics from a kingdom long since passed. But since you guys are illiterate, you
know, they don't know what illiterate means.
Oh, yeah, look at them. Yeah, it means you can't read. So we'll read them for you. These are officially sanctioned ass-beating tickets.
Mm-hmm. That means that tonight, right here in Fort Worth, Texas, it is time for us to give y'all the whooping that y'all deserve.
Because! And New Day going right to the ring after Eric and Ivar. Here we go, ball underway.
Bold strategy by the New Day, bringing the fight to the Viking Raiders. And come on!
Kofi planted by Eric, and Xavier looks into a knee.
Night, X-Man.
Plundering, pillaging, incinerating.
Take what they want, give nothing back.
And the massive Eric, and a helpless Kofi.
Ivar perched on the top rope. They put Kingston through the ring.
It may be indeed time for you to join the raid.